Tynesha Stevens identifies as a woman. That's why she says she doesn't belong in this jail cell.
I am feminine. I am a feminine person, a transgender woman. And some guys look at me with that, you know, that eye, and I feel very uncomfortable amongst men in a male facility.
The dilemma where to place gay, lesbian, and transgender inmates is playing out across the country after a federal law was passed to crack down on sexual assault and abuse behind bars. Now many jails and prisons are implementing changes.
It's about time, really, because it's just, we're people too, regardless of our sexuality.
The Harris County Jail is the first in Texas that will soon allow housing based on gender identity.
It's a really telling example that, you know, one of the first prisons that is doing the policy in line with, you know, complying with the federal standards here is in Texas. You know, if Texas can do it, anyone can do it.
The Sheriff's Department will also be conducting sensitivity training for its officers.
One of the critical pieces of this policy is re-educating our own employees to help them work through their fears and their misconceptions and, in some cases, I'm sure their prejudices.
Something Stevens says she's experienced firsthand. The 28-year-old has been in and out of jail for various prostitution and drug-related charges.
There would be officers in there who had grudges against gay people, and they would just come in here and tear up our stuff for no reason. They would come in and talk to us like we're animals.
Stevens hopes new policies will also mean new attitudes. Warren Levinson, Associated Press.